Welcome students. Today we are going to read value based story of chapter 4 importance of plants. In this story we will learn some moral values. Here is the story. The birthday of Neha's mother was on July 4. Neha along with her father decided to surprise her with a nice birthday gift. Her father took her to a nursery where they selected many saplings of different plants. They got them packed in a careful and neat way. Neha's father explained to her why he chose this gift for her mother. Neha felt very happy when her mother appreciated their surprise gift. They all jointly planted those saplings in their garden and took all care to help them grow. Now it's time for value-based question answers. Question 1. State the values displayed by Neha and her father. An answer is, Neha is a caring, loving, and helpful girl. And Neha's father is a nature lover and caring person. Question 2. Why do you think Neha's mother appreciated the saplings as a gift? And answer is, Neha's mother appreciated the saplings as a gift because she is also a nature loving woman. Question 3. Suggest how one can take care of the saplings planted by him or her. And the answer is, we can take care of saplings by providing enough water and sunlight and by protecting young saplings from grazing animals. Question 4. Think of more occasions when you can gift a sapling to someone. And the answer is, you can gift a plant sapling to your friends and parents on their birthdays and on their wedding anniversaries or on any special day like festivals, Eid, Diwali, Holi, etc. Now, something to do. Make a collage of different things we get from plants. Second, make paper bags with old newspapers and decorate them. Third, grow a sapling on your birthday and watch it grow. Observe the changes that occur in its growth every month. This is all about chapter importance of plants. Thank you.